You may be interested to know how we optimize the resources for all this. I will put it in this way. We create new resources. We unearth latent resources and nurture them, and we manage the existing resources prudently. Let me give you a few examples. We have increased our tax receipts by rationalizing the tax structure. We minimize the tax burden and maximize simplification. For example, stamp duty on reduced from 14.8% to 40.9%, and complex stamp duty structure of 27 different rates was simplified to 9. We deployed e-services and robust legal reforms to facilitate it future. In this way, while the rates of taxes and duties have decreased, the recoveries have increased. Further, Gujarat has been able to leverage on private finance to multiply state investment by using the PPP mode effectively. We took the PPP route not just for infrastructure but also for developmental sectors. We introduced PPP even for institutional delivery in our Chiranjeevi scheme and for emergency medical services under 108. Another resources that we nurture is the use human resource of our people. We harness the human resource by adopting the approach of Jan Bhagidari, that is people's participation.